to show you our diode characteristics curve apparatus trainer kit. Order code is 361528A. So this is the trainer kit. Here this is an inbuilt diode. This is IN4001. These are the three resistor, 210 ohm and 147 ohm. This is the power supply, 0 to 10 volt DC power supply at 50 milliampere. With the help of this knob, we can vary the power supply. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch cards, and to perform the experiments, we will need two multimeters. These all are included with this kit. First experiment is to study and plot the forward and reverse bias characteristics of silicon semiconductor diode. So first we are going to build the forward bias circuit. For this, we will use this circuit here. So first, connect the positive terminal of the power supply to the anode of the diode. Also, connect the positive terminal of the power supply with a positive terminal of a multimeter. Connect the negative terminal of the power supply with the negative terminal of multimeter. We will use this to measure the voltage. Now connect the cathode of the diode with the positive terminal of current meter. So we will use another multimeter for this, and connect the negative terminal to the negative power supply, to the negative terminal of the power supply. Now keep this to 20 volt range and keep this to 20 milliampere range. Keep the both knob of the power supply at minimum position. Now turn on the key and we increase the voltage and we can see as the diode is in forward bias, the current is flowing through the diode. Note down the voltage and the corresponding current and plot the graph. We will observe the reverse characteristic of the bias, and for this we will build this circuit here where we will connect the diode in reverse position. So connect the positive terminal of the power supply to the cathode of the diode and again connect the positive terminal of the power supply to the multimeter. We will use this to measure the voltage. Now connect the negative terminal of the power supply to the negative terminal of multimeter and select the range to 20 volt. Now connect the anode of the diode to the positive terminal of the multimeter, another multimeter. We will use this to measure the current, and connect the negative terminal of this multimeter to the negative terminal of the power supply. Now as this is the bias is in reverse, diode is in reverse position, reverse bias position, so there will be very negligible current flow, almost no current will flow through the diode. So keep the range at microampere range. Now turn on the kit and increase the voltage, and we can see that there is no current flowing as the diode is in reverse bias position. Observe the value and note down in the table that is given here. Okay. next experiment is to make a circuit diagram for studying the characteristics of a PN silicon diode forward biased. For this, we are going to build this circuit here. So connect the diode, connect the anode of the diode with the positive terminal of a voltmeter. So we are using this multimeter. Select the range 220 volt or 2 volt. Now connect the negative terminal of the voltmeter to the cathode of the diode. Now from the anode of the diode, connect the positive terminal of another multimeter. We will measure current using this multimeter. Now connect the negative terminal of the multimeter with a resistor, as the diode is in forward bias and there will flow a maximum amount of current. So in case the circuit does not get damaged, so we will use this resistor. Now connect this resistor at the positive terminal of the power supply and connect the negative terminal of the power supply to the cathode of the diode. Now keep the knob at minimum position, and now we will turn on the kit. Also change the range to 20 milliampere to measure the current. Now slowly increase the potential difference across the diode and observe it on the multimeter. We can see that the current is started flowing and it is increasing very slowly. Keep increasing the voltage, and now we can see that the current has started increasing rapidly. The voltage at which this occurrence appear, this voltage is known as knee voltage. So note down this knee voltage given in the table in the manual. This is the from the if we plot the reading into on a graph, we can get this type of graph, and this is the knee voltage. Now similarly, change this resistor and connect it with a 20 ohm resistor, and note down and repeat the above procedure and note down the knee voltage of the circuit. Similarly, change it to 47 ohm and repeat the above procedure and note down the knee voltage for the different value of resistor.